an entrepreneur is somebody that is focused. An entrepreneur is somebody that is focused. You need to focus. You cannot be all over the place. It's focused on your business, not on the exit. Focused on the business. You need to also always be very curious. You need to come curious, meaning not believing that you are it, because you're not it. The only way you are protected as an industry is by being competitive by having a quality product for a world-class market, because it is coming. Whether you like it or not, it is coming. There is no way out of it. So we need to be part of this process. We need to participate in the brain regain, and we need to look at our youth that have made it in the West. There are a lot of organizations that enable entrepreneurs out there, like most of them are here. Endeavor, YEA, Queen Rania Center, Badr, Syrian YEA, Kullun Hadol Start Alliance. These are all organizations that are started by entrepreneurs, by businessmen. Maher Qaddoura is a great example of those. We need to participate with these organizations because they give us access to these young entrepreneurs, and this is a way for us to give our knowledge back to these people, because we need them to succeed, because that is the solution for the future of the Arab world, by empowering its youth.